Chief Financial Officer.
This came for you. I'm worried it might contain an explosive device.
What are you talking about?
Maybe I'm being paranoid. But that doesn't rule out the possibility that there's a bomb in there. Oh, thank God.
Are you happy?
I'm still not sure exactly what I'm supposed to be doing.
Yeah.
Dealing with this package is the busiest I've been all week.
It is kind of weirdly quiet around here.
Yeah.
I think in corporations, the less you do, the more important you are.
Yes.
Your radio won't work down here. There's no one to hear your call.
Mister, you need to go.
I'm Buffalo Phil.
Have you seen a fire chief dressed like this?
Is he a great big fat person?
Excuse me?
Come on, you never saw Silence of the Lambs either? You're like the 10th person today.
I thought this was Silence of the Rams.
It's a copyright thing. Man, that popcorn button's bullshit.
Buddy, you could have burned down the whole building.
Yeah, okay, I surrender.
Whoa, nice dick tuck. Love the dedication.
You're the first person who actually gets it.
Cubby the koala from the zoo. Yeah, he escaped.
All this traffic is because of a bear?
No, it's a marsupial.
Oh, actually. No.
He can do sign language with his little paw.
He may look cute, but he's still a wild animal. Now, they say if you see him, don't approach him, don't feed him, and no selfies.
Fuck you!
Fuck me!
Nobody cares what you have to say.
This is the awkward part, especially since I gassed a human being.
Yes.
Tell you what, how about I just tear up this bill, and we pretend I was never here?
Fine. Now I gotta get back to figuring out where these lice came from.
Yeah, most of the time it's an infested object. Old hat, some clothing, furniture off the street, that kind of thing.
Smash me like a rat and get it over here!
Okay. Oh, sorry, guys. Just let me know when you're done. I'm the guy who wipes down the loads.
By the looks of this crowd, you'd think VIP stands for very beautiful person.
I guess then it'd be VBP, but
Yeah, get in there. That's good.